It's nasty. It's nasty.
I see y'all niggas like to sweat.
Yeah.
Know some young niggas like to sweat. Know some young niggas like to sweat.
Alright, yo, what's up everybody? Welcome to the vlog today. I am wearing very colorful clothing because I'm awesome and I just bought this, so I want to wear it. I'm over here with Trinell again and we are heading over to go get him the suit that we just got like two, three days ago that he just bought. We had his size and whatnot, so we're going over there right now to see what it is and whatnot. And then after that, we're gonna go buy him the shoes that he needs because he needs those real quick. And then, but right now we're at Town Square in Las Vegas. It's really cool strip right over there. I don't know what we're gonna do later on, but I'll let you guys know. It is very, very windy, which I'm sorry for the sound if it sounds horrible. And yeah, go call him. All right, guys. So his suit is on, not display. That's the wrong wording.
What is it?
Oh, it's delayed. Yeah, that's the word. I was fucking up on the word me talking. But it's delayed at the moment, so we are heading, I don't even know, we're going to probably go get something to eat or something like that. I'm not 100% sure. We're going to go do something, though. And yeah, sorry about the wind. It's really bad out here. Windy. I don't know why. But that is honestly the issue right now with the suit. So yeah, it's so nice out today. I need to vlog outside more. But I'll keep you guys updated on what we're gonna do next, because yeah, go do some fun stuff though. Yo everybody, this was like hectic. Like I didn't even film nothing of like after when I said I was. We went over to freaking Trinell's one friend's house. Well, not my friend, and hung out with her for like a little bit, and then like put this thing on my soda because it's like piss me off, put the cap on. Yeah. But we went over there, we hung out for a little bit, and, dude, it was, like, so hectic. Like, everybody got irritated at the end, but, like, I had to take them home at like, 12, because they had their curfews or whatever. And then, what's it called? I feel so cool. I mean, not cool, but I feel, like, good with this shirt. I don't know. Good material. Forever 21, go buy it. And then tag me in the post when you buy it. Yeah. What is it called? So what happened about that? Yeah, so it was a really hectic run to like this view thing that you get to see Vegas and whatnot at nighttime, whatever. I might go there during the day, maybe one time, like I'll show you guys what I mean. We saw some girl giving guy head there in a little Mini Cooper. That was pretty funny because we were like going down and then they're like right here and like that was just really funny. And then I unblocked this light. And then after that we went and like hung out and whatnot. Got some Taco Bell. They got some free food from there from their homies or friends or whatever. And then from there we went. I mean, you know, like, we went all around and stuff, whatnot, and I sprayed that whole bottle of cologne out. It wasn't even good smelling cologne, so don't even put that in the comments. Why are you wasting cologne, blah, blah, blah. I wasn't wasting cologne, I just, like, sprayed it because it smelled bad, so, yeah. So, yeah, that was about it, and then, yeah, I'm here now talking to you guys, which is a pretty hectic day. I thought I was going to film more than I did, but I didn't. I tried. But every single time I did, like, I don't know, like, we were in the car, and like, it was, like, fun, and then, like, you know, we were playing music, so I was on my phone, so. Everything was just, like, it happened, and it was, like, a moment type of thing, so it was, like, it was kind of hard for me to pick up the camera and talk to you guys and show you guys what's up when I was, like, really in the moment, and you guys can understand that when you're really in the moment with something, it's really hard to pick up the camera and talk to the camera while you're in the moment, because it's, like, it's hard to even focus on anything. So yeah, that's what happened. So I will see you guys all tomorrow. I'm going to work, actually at Ryan's tomorrow. So I'm gonna film a little bit there, and then after Trinell. So Trinell has his prom, By the time this goes up, his prom is going to be in the next couple hours. And then, so after, I think I'm going to go drop him off and whatnot. And then, I don't know what they're going to do. I don't know, because they're supposed to rent a hotel room and whatnot. I don't think I'm going to be there. I'm not going to the prom because I'm already done with that. But, yeah, I don't know what's going to go on. So, whatever. Because I heard that there's going to be a party and whatnot. But I don't think I'm involved in that for certain reasons and whatnot. So, so that's going to happen. Letting you guys know that. And I might have to go take photos of him and his date. But I'm not 100% sure. I might have to. I don't know yet. I will let you guys know the details down below in the next vlog what happens and show you guys what's up. I will give you my word right now. I will try my very, very best to start filming from now on, like constantly, of where I go, who I'm with, and what I'm doing. So you guys are more updated and the vlogs are more interesting. Because I hate at the end when I'm freaking done with the whole entire thing. I come to you guys and I'm like, yeah, we did this. It sucks when I just have to like talk to you guys about it, because I'd rather just like show you. Like, that would be way more fun, so. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do the all tomorrow vlog. I'm gonna be at Ryan's for like the whole day, so I'm gonna go try to vlog a little bit, show you guys if we got anything new. I heard that we're supposed to get a couple new stuff in, which I'm not 100% sure, but that's a 50% chance out of 50 or 100 or whatever. So I'll let you guys know on that. I'll film there a little bit, and then whatever happens after. So yeah, I'm gonna also go live on Instagram, and you guys need to go follow it down below. Show me some love. And, yeah. And if you guys are thinking, why am I holding this bracelet? Because Trina's little sister made me it. Because I was like, I wanted to ask what colors. I said blue, pink, black and white. Oh, and then she made me it. And it's, I don't know. It's a rubber band. Colorful rubber band. So, I don't know. It's cool to have on. It, like, matches a shirt. So, you know, why not have it on? Alright, I will see you guys all tomorrow. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe down below. Follow my social media, because I do post every single day all types of like different things. So it will be fun for you guys to watch and, you know, view and whatnot. I do have a giveaway thing, and I will make a whole different video on that in the next couple days, and I will post it, and I will let you guys know how to win, how to get in, and how to be shouted out and whatnot on my channel. So next couple days, keep a lookout. I will tell you guys. And again, thank you for watching. I'll see y'all tomorrow. It's currently like 1 in the morning, so I need to go to bed. All right.